Hello, everyone. I have the computer in front of me so I can read what you guys are saying. How's everybody doing? Thank you so much for coming and watching my live stream. We have Pharaoh over here. You want to give a little wave on the keys? He's phenomenal. And we're just really excited to be here today and play some songs off of Citizens for You, my upcoming project that I'm very, very, very excited about. So how is everyone? Looks like everyone's in a really good mood, so that's awesome. Somebody's birthday, happy birthday. Thank you all so much. This next song is called So Lie. I wrote this one with Johnny Goldstein and Sarah Davis, and it's one of my favorite songs on this project. I just think it's really fun, and I'm really excited to play it for you today. And I hope you guys love it. See it in your eyes, you don't love me like you say you do. Got a feeling that we're fading, looking for a way we can make it through. If it isn't you, it's nothing, you know that nobody feels like you. Now I'm begging, keep pretending, tell me that I'm everything to you. And string me along one more time, leading me on. It's so wrong that it's right. You'll stay. You know we can still imagine fantasizing that it's not too late. You don't have to leave tomorrow. Don't you kinda wanna make it wait? I just need a little hope that if you're gonna go, you'll take half the pain. Just string me along one more time, leading me on. It's so wrong that it's right when you So that was So Lie, all one word. Whew, a little bit warm. So, you know, just trying to get that glow. Thank you all so much. Which song are you guys most excited to hear off the project? I'm like leaking a few right now, but we can pretend. Oh, there goes the cap. Okay. All right, my water bottle cap just fell. Yeah, so let me know which song you guys are most excited to hear. Winnipeg fans are here. Hello. People are saying, I know. Anybody else? All of them. Okay. Thick and Thin. Okay, we have a variety.
Nice. I'm scared this is gonna spill. One second. I don't know where the cap went.
Pause for 2 seconds, y'all. I'm so sorry. I don't want this to spill on this beautiful grand piano. Thank you. This one is one that you guys might already know, so sing along at home if you know the words. Thank you.
I know I'm a handful. I know I'm just too much to handle. I can't seem to let it go. Darling, if I'm mad, you bet you're gonna know. I can't keep it all in. Regretful. You got me crying in the shower. Look at the power that you hold. These two chests to start to cower as the water falls down on the bathroom floor. I'm crying in the shower. Look at the power that you hold. Such an ego, so much pride, it fills the whole cup. But when it starts to overflow, I get mad and you say, don't go. But I can't stay anymore. You got me crying in the shower. Look at the power that just to start to cower as the water falls down on the floor. I'm crying in the shower. Look at the power that you hold. Don't tell me I'm pretty or that I'm beautiful. I know you don't love me.
It's one of my favorite ones to sing. To those of you who aren't new here, that was Don't Tell Me I'm Pretty. I posted a snippet of this one on YouTube. I posted a snippet of it a long time ago, actually. I think it was 2 years ago. And lots of people are like, finish it, finish it. And so I finished it and I posted a full version last year on YouTube. I think it was in March. Y'all would probably know better than me. I'm like really bad with dates. But I think it was in March. And I thought it was just so fitting that it should be on this project. And it kind of lives in the world of like R.I.P. love. And it has like those Middle Eastern like influences. And so even with Puppet
and I'm trying to think. So Lie. So like those four, I feel like whenever I say like there's two sides to this project, that's kind of what I mean. Like I feel like Thick and Thin, Anybody Else, Minefields, and I Know live on one side of things, and then the other ones live on the other, but I feel like they coexist together really well. And so, yeah, I felt like it should be on the project, and I'm excited that she gets to see the light of day. She gets to be on Spotify, Amazon, Apple Music, everything. So she's finally going to be out there in the world. This next one is Minefields with John Legend. This was another really, really crazy one. As you guys all know, it was just like the trajectory of the song was so exciting to watch. And it really felt like it was such a beautiful and gradual build, and to see it reach so many people across the world, in like Europe and in Asia and in North America, it was just so cool. And I feel like it had its moment in these like places in its own time. Like it didn't even happen all at once. Like I feel like each place it picked up at a different time, which was so cool to see. And working with John all like also was so amazing. But before I jump into it, do you guys have any questions? Also, I'm sorry if I'm like literally tomato red. I feel like I'm like radiating heat right now. I'm like this. I have no idea what I look like. So if I'm really red, I apologize. Is Elon on the new album? No, it is not. Unfortunately, I'm really sorry. I know that that's like not some good news, but it's on YouTube and it will always be on YouTube for you to listen to. So I apologize for that. Are you touring Come to Brazil? I really want to plan a bigger tour around the releases of my project, and so stay tuned for that. I really want to go to Brazil. I know you guys are like super lively and the best crowds, and so I really want to go. So stay tuned for the tour. Right now I have some dates in Europe in the summertime and a date in Canada as well. So that's it for now, but always planning things. Will you have more merch? Yes, I'm working on that right now too. Working on something for you guys for merch. What song are you the most excited for us to hear? All of them, of course. But I think Thick and Thin as of right now, because you guys haven't heard anything from it yet. So that one's a complete surprise as of right now. So I think that one's really exciting for me, for you guys to hear. I'm excited to see what you guys think about that one. And what else? I'm excited that Don't Tell Me I'm Pretty is finally on DSPs. That was another exciting one. And if you guys haven't already, listen to RIP Love. That was my latest single. Will you be doing an orchestral show down the line? I think that would actually be really sick. I've worked with the Winnipeg Orchestra before, and that was really sick. So I think that could be really cool. When your album comes out, please give us more surprise songs. Oh, trust me. There are always songs coming. I think the laptop shut off. Do I just like wiggle that? Okay, cool. Um, Fozia, will you take a picture with me at the fanfare with my duck plushie? Yes. If you are there with your duck plushie, we're going to take a bomb selfie. I'm excited that you're coming to the fanfare. The Junos, they're this week. I keep forgetting that they're like right around the corner. It's very exciting. Meet and greets on tour. Yes, I want to do meet and greets when I'm on tour. I kind of did it like for my shows in November, but like they were just after the show where everyone just kind of came to the stage and then we took a bunch of photos, which was really cool. But it'd be cool to plan something more formal because I love meeting you. That's like my favorite part of shows is right after and just talking to you guys and taking photos with you. But yeah, I'll answer a few more questions after. Let's get right into Minefields. Now this might be a mistake that I'm calling you this late, but these dreams I have of you ain't real enough. Started bringing up the past, how the things you love don't last, even though this isn't fair for both of us. Ooh, maybe I'm just a still belong with you anywhere you are. Ooh, these mind feels that I walk through. Ooh, what I risk to be close to you. Ooh, these mind feels keeping me from you. What I lost until all the lights were off, and not knowing what you're up to tortured me. And now this might be a mistake, we're broken in so many ways, but I'll piece us back together slowly. Ooh, maybe I'm just a fool. I still belong with you. Minefields. I feel like I'm like back at the Burton Cummings Theater when I did that like strip performance and there's nobody there and then the song would end. It was just like radio silence. There are a few people here. Actually, no, it's like the same amount of people. But I'm just like, so yeah, that's that. I'm going to answer a few more questions and then I'm going to tease another one that you guys haven't heard in full. But I want to answer questions before I get into that. So many people are asking me when I'm coming to Latin America. Listen, book me and I'm there. Book me and I am there. I'll be right there. One plane, let's go. I want to be there so badly. I've seen your crowds, and they are no joke. They are so hype. And so, the second that I'm booked, I will be there. We need another concert like you did with Strip, but with citizens. That would be actually really sick. Giving us ideas. I love it. I was there for the YouTube Live concert. Thank you. When would you come to Mewazine? Same thing, book me and I'm there. I actually, fun fact, I was supposed to perform there like a few years ago. I don't know if I'm allowed to say this, but I'm saying it. I was supposed to perform there a few years ago and then it got canceled because of COVID. And I was so, so, so devastated. It was gonna be my first show in Morocco, but it got canceled. So next time they're having it and they have me, I'm gonna be there. Somebody is asking me for Breathe. Do I have a song called Breathe? I have a song called Breathe. Which song is that? Why am I blanking? My A&R is also in the room, so I'm like looking at him. I'm like, Breathe.
Is that Connor and Riley?
Because I have a song called Breathing with Up. That's funny. You got me good. I literally was like, what other song? Oh, wait. Is it the one from like 4 years ago? Wow. I forgot about that song. It was so long ago. The one that you sang at your show in 2019. Okay, yeah. Okay, I know which song you're talking about. Whoa. You're bringing me way back. I don't think that song is coming out. But yeah, I forgot. Somebody else is saying the one on TikTok. Now I'm confused. Did you like LA more than New York? Did I like the shows? I think they're both crazy. You know what's crazy though? You can tell the difference between an LA crowd and a New York crowd. They're very different, but they have like both amazing energies. But like New York is more like raw and like aggressive happiness and excitement, and then LA is more like, let's have a good time, chill excitement. So they're both really cool crowds, and it was interesting to see that like different interaction. But
what time is it?
I'm gonna start singing now. Before I run out of time, I'm gonna do now Anybody Else. And I hope you guys love it. Thank you so much for tuning in. I love you so much. Thank you, Amazon, for having me. This has been a pleasure and I had a lot of fun. Thank you, Pharaoh, for being amazing as per usual. And I hope you guys all have a wonderful day. Don't forget to check out my project Citizens once it comes out. And again, thank you so much for joining me tonight. Say you love me, are you lying? Break me just to fix me, keep me holding on. When you're lonely, I come running. But anytime I need you, then you're gone, gone, gone. Yeah, you're gone, gone, gone. Wish this love on anybody else. Wish that you were anybody else. Then I'd be on my way. How could I be so dumb? I'd say run to anybody else. Easy when it's anybody else. So tell me why I stay. Can we go back to a time when you were just a stranger? And
and my heart was strong. It's a cruel love, never ending, looking here for something, but it's gone, gone, gone. Yeah, it's gone, gone, gone.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Bye. Love you.